mother was Frigg.
Aye, Frigg. Well, that's more of a pet name, you see. It means beloved, something Odin called Freya after they wed. Out of affection at first, or so I like to believe. As things turned sour, it became a way to manipulate the truth.
How so?
Odin didn't want Freya, a Vanir goddess, getting credit for anything in Asgard. So anything worthy she accomplished was attributed to Frigg.
Like being Baldur's mother.
That's right. Freya was Baldur's mother all along.
Time for a favor?
Ah, Niflheim. Not sure why anyone would want to come here, but here we are.
It smells bad. Stuff.
This mist is cursed.
Cursed?
Quite right. Safe to breathe for a time, but it'll kill if we linger. Just one more reason to love Niflheim.
Here. Boy.
Let's see.
Ah! Fancy seeing you two here!
I'm surprised you're here, Sindri. This mist is pretty gross.
You think I can't handle a little cursed mist? Well, you're right. I'm trying to build some armor that will lessen its effects. The materials I need are all right here in Ivaldi's workshop, but they're blanketed by this nauseating mist, of course.
Wait for it.
The last known location for such armor is in the workshop center chamber. The entrance is sealed, but I could craft you an entry stone with enough mist echoes.
There it is.
I wouldn't recommend staying in the mist for too long. That stench will stick to your hair, your weapons, your armor. And I will not touch your gear until you burn all the tiny beasties off in the fires of Muspelheim. Also, it will kill you. Ooh, looks like you found enough echoes. And you're not dead. Very impressive.
Sindri, how do you make anything out of mist?
Odd as it sounds, the dwarves who lived here could craft marvels out of the mists of Niflheim. Keep an eye out for more mist echoes. I could put them to all sorts of use. Where shall we begin? If you're not in a hurry.
There's something written here. This whole place shuffles around each time we leave? That's incredible.
Atreus, focus. This is a dangerous place.
That's dwarven creativity for you. Impressive and dangerous.
Center chamber. Thank you.
Another Valkyrie.
Here in Niflheim? Of all the places.
Sisters, have they suffered the same fate?
Yes, but we'll save them.
You are both very brave. I wish you luck. Valhalla awaits.
Both? She didn't even notice me.
Looks like this was our last one.
Aye, lad. Onto the rope stole our Valkyrs then. If you remember, it's next to the two oarsmen statues on the path we took to Thanruel's Chisel.
This queen of yours, she is strong, yes? Stronger than these other Valkyries we have faced.
That's putting it mildly, brother.
Then we must prepare ourselves.
Thank you.
it's thinner up here. That's nice.
No, it is too small and too old. We will bring it back to the dwarf.
Is that what I think it is?
Useless armor?
Useless? Oh, ye of little faith, this armor was worn by Ivaldi himself. Sure, it's seen better days, but I can restore it with more mist echoes, and it'll help with the effects of Ivaldi's curse.
Unless there is something of value in this workshop, there is little point in staying here.
You saw all the chests in the center chamber, yes? Plus all the goodies tucked away towards the back of the workshop? And the three round tears, of course! But might want to be careful with those.
Why's that?
It's a literal tear in the fabric of reality itself. You want to reach your hand through there? Be my guest.
Got time for a favor?